Nuclear power is a vital part of the global energy portfolio. It provides zero carbon energy that can be partnered with other renewable sources to secure decarbonized future. Next generation technology will allow nuclear to continue providing the energy needed for a growing society. So, what types of technologies can help optimize nuclear what-if scenarios? Imagine using a complete digital twin for the next generation of nuclear power plants.
A digital twin is a replica of a physical asset. The digital twin communicates with the physical asset through an integrated data interface. Rapid developments in online monitoring and 3D visualization tools have enabled faster and more efficient interactions between the physical assets and their computer simulations. But a digital twin is more than a simulation. Digital twin technology combines the predictive modeling capabilities of simulations with analytics of real-time data generated from IoT or Internet of Things devices and monitoring systems from physical assets. Digital twins can mimic, learn, and interact with their physical twin in an ongoing data feedback loop to gain new insights and better understanding of nuclear assets. The difference between a digital twin and a simulation is similar to the difference between printed directions and mobile app directions on your phone. Imagine taking a trip from Charlotte, North Carolina to Atlanta, Georgia. Printed directions, a simulation of your travels, allow you to design the trip beforehand by selecting the best routes and providing an initial estimated time of arrival. The mobile directions app on your phone, the digital twin of your travels, goes further by using a continuous feedback of information between your phone and available data to provide you with an adaptive estimated time of arrival that responds if you need to stop for gas and food or get caught in a traffic jam. This is an everyday example of using digital twin technology.
EPRI has invested in launching projects to use digital twin in nuclear power plants. The Advanced Nuclear Technology Group is working on documenting best practices and establishing recommendations for leveraging digital twin technologies to optimize advanced reactors. The project will explore using digital twin technology to inform decisions, optimize designs, monitor health of nuclear assets, and improve configuration management.
At Caris Power, we are realizing the future of clean energy by focusing on mitigating technical risk and establishing competitive cost with certainty through novel iterative hardware demonstrations. Our approach leverages multiple design build test cycles with non-nuclear and nuclear systems prior to the first commercial reactor. We're linking real-world demonstrations and virtual models by developing our physical test systems in parallel with their digital counterparts. The KPFHR reactor technology has unique features such as low pressure, large thermal inertia, and slow reactivity feedback that dramatically reduces the physical footprint of safety-related systems. Digital twinning allows us to shorten the design duration and qualification, reduce fabrication, overnight capital and operations and maintenance costs, and support our licensing strategy. At Kairos Power, we're a nuclear hardware delivery company that will enable clean, affordable, and safe energy. Now imagine that.
EPRI is using the digital twin technology to update the current water chemistry tools for achieving a more realistic and accurate physical model of the plant secondary chemistry. The project aims at updating and combining two existing EPRI tools, the Plant Chemistry Simulator and Smart Plant Works. It will allow for better secondary chemistry control, earlier detection of adverse trends, and improved long-term asset protection.
The pursuit of excellence is a key attribute of the nuclear industry. Accelerating more use cases for digital twin technology will enable operators to make smarter decisions for optimized nuclear power plants. Imagine what you can do with digital twins.